This is question number 20, 2019, paper 2. We are told a ship left point P, 10 degrees south, 40 degrees east, and sailed due east for 90 hours at an average speed of 24 knots to point R. Take 1 nautical mile to be 1.853 kilometers and radius of the earth to be 6,370 kilometers. Calculate the distance between P and R in nautical miles. Now, because we are given the number of hours and the speed in knots, we can get the distance. Distance is equals to speed times time, which is equals to 24 multiplied by 90 hours, which is equals to 2,160 nautical miles. So that is part A, Roman number 1. Then we come to Roman number 2. We are supposed to write that in kilometers, and since we have been given that one nautical mile is 1.853 kilometers, so we just multiply 60 nautical miles multiply by 1.853, and when you multiply that, you get it is 4,002.48 kilometers. So that is how you get the distance of PR in kilometers. Then we come to part B, and part B we say that we are to determine the position of R. So we can determine position of R. D is equals to alpha multiplied by 60 the cosine of theta. So this is equals to which we can also say it is alpha over 360, that is multiplied by 2 pi r cos theta. So this will give us, this means that 2160 is equals to alpha multiplied by the by 60 the 60 degrees, the cosine of 10. And this we say alpha is equals to 21, that is 2160. All this is divided by cos 60 cos 10 degrees. So when you work out that, you get it is 36.6 degrees. Then you get the angle in between, it will be you get 36.6. You add angle 40, that will give us 76.6 degrees, and therefore the position is of R is 10 degrees to the south, because the latitude does not change, and 76.6 degrees to the south. So that is the position of R. Then part C, we go to part C. You say part C is find the record time to the nearest minute at point R when the time at P is 11. So we say record time, we say latitude difference is equals to of P and R is equals to that 6.6. So time difference, so we say time difference is equals to that 6.6 multiplied by 4 divided by 60, and that will give you 2 hours and 26 minutes. So if the time at P is 11, you add 11, you add to 2 hours 26 minutes, so you get 6 2, that will give you 1, so it is 1:26 p.m. So that is the time, and that is how you work out that question. This is Teacher Wamta Creations. You can get me through that number. Welcome.